द रिपब्लिक डे इंडिया बिकेम अ रिपब्लिक ऑन जनवरी 26, 1950. नाउ 26th January is celebrated as a national festival. This year, I went to see the celebrations at Vijay Chowk in New Delhi. People had started appearing in large numbers since early morning. There was a stream of heads. At about 8:30 a.m., the President of India came in a coach drawn by horses. He took the salute from Army, Navy, Air Force, and little boys and girls of NCC. There then was a display of tanks and other weapons were used by the Indian Army. This is followed by a pageant. From different states last off, there was a colorful play fire by the aeroplanes and colored balloons floated in the sky.